And moving on, the latest World Curling Federation rankings are out, and the South Korean ladies have broken into the world top 10. They jumped two spots into ninth place, effectively replacing Germany, which dropped three spots to 11th. The ladies' fourth place finish at the Worlds last month prompted the upgrade. Meanwhile, Canada made history, sweeping the top spots in the men's, women's, and wheelchair rankings.